Hello, I'm Bradley Fair, editor of the Journal of Commerce, and here's what's coming up next week in print and online. 19th century artifacts been unearthed from a construction site in Calgary. Enmax alerted archeologists after workers came across objects believed to be from construction of the Canadian National Railway in the late 1800s. Staff writer Russell Hixson has a story about rising labor costs impacting an aluminum smelter in Kitimat. And Russell has another story about the City of Calgary moving towards a pilot paperless permit system for some commercial projects. Surety Association of Canada President Steve Ness has a column about lessons learned from Ontario's experience with prompt payment legislation. And correspondent Ian Harvey has a story about new standards for hard hats. And this week's video looks at work being done at the University of British Columbia on creating hybrid bamboo wood products. All this and more in print and online in the Journal of Commerce and at journalofcommerce.com. We'll be right back.